Hello YouTube, LPlays back once again for some more Horizon Zero Dawn, and we're currently on the Revenge of Nora quest. We're about to go to the last of the bandit camps that we need to take out before we can get to what I assume will be the main battle. But before that, let's kill the turkey. I don't know how that watcher got killed, but it wasn't me, but I'll take it. So yeah, we're going to head to this last bandit camp, hopefully stealthily take all of them out like an absolute pro, get some good loot, and then move on to what I guess will be the main battle. And I really hope we get some vengeance on the people that attacked us during the proving back at the beginning of the game. So that'd be super cool. This is just a beautiful area that we're in right now. I've kind of just been like, between the last episode and now, I've just been sort of like walking around here and taking loads of pictures in the photo mode. Which is like super addictive. Just because there's so many like cool parts of the world to explore. My personal favourite right now is doing this. So I'll go like this. As if I'm about to take a shot, then I'll hop into photo mode, and I'll just like, obviously not right here, because it's not the best setting, but I'll like try and get a cool shot, maybe something like this, and be like, yeah, see, that's a pretty cool shot with a nice background in there, especially with the flaming, I don't know what it is, but the flaming arrows look so cool, especially in the picture, it gives a bit of brightness to it, so, so that's kind of like my new addiction right now, is just running around taking photos of everything, even if it's like, not that impressive. I'm just like, oh, I need to get a picture of this, but I'll try not to do that in the episode, because we can just do an entire episode of me like trying to get one perfect shot. And believe me, like, I would have fun doing that, but we need to get on with the game. That's what we're here for, right? I keep seeing like birds flying really close to me as well, which is kind of crazy right now. It'd be cool to get one of those in a picture. You'd have to be pretty good at the timing though, man. This place just looks incredible. Look at these buildings. Damn, that's so cool. I forgot where this game is based. It is based like in a real world place, I think. Obviously a long time in a very very distant future that hopefully will not happen in real life. What kind of creature is that? Oh, a scrapper. Do we want to take that out right now? Nah, I think we're fine for the moment. I think we'll head over to the bandit camp. We're more worried about getting vengeance than getting a few bits of metal shard right now. Damn, this is a really nice place to run through. Like, I'm having a lot of fun just looking around at how beautiful it is here. The buildings are, like, so nice. Oh, crap, we're there already. Oh my god, I nearly ran straight into the camp. That was pretty funny. Oh my god, worst stealth person ever in the history of gaming. Just like runs headfirst into the middle of the camp like, oh hey guys, just taking a picture. Right, okay, let's do our little scan and find out where everyone is. There's the alarm over there. I'm trying to think where's the best place. This is not a good place to approach from in this narrow little tunnel here. There must be a better way so that we can get in there.
Can't be too prepared.
I'll take this, thank you. Oh god, there's a guy right there. I need to be careful here. Right, I'm in the bushes. I'm hidden. I probably want to change not to my flaming bow, because that... Oh, that's probably a good opportunity to take out this damn thing, though. Wow. So that probably hasn't destroyed the alarm, but it definitely destroyed the guy that was standing right next to it. Oh, they haven't set the alarm off. I guess they don't set the alarm off even if something like that happens, unless they actually see you. Unless this guy is walking towards it to set it off now, who knows.
Is that a corpse?
That was cool. I just blew him to, is that a corpse? Did you not hear the huge explosion, this guy? Oh, that was funny. I love like just the thought of in real life, like these guys are just like, oh my god. This barrel must have just exploded all by itself. What do you mean they're giving up? Who's giving up? Oh, giving up looking for me. I understand. Oops. I thought that would blow up because it said a blaze container. But I think it's on the other side of those barrels, maybe. Is this guy going to come over here? Because I would like to kill him. Right, let's give him a little whistle, get his attention, and then I think we'll be able to stealth take him out. As soon as he walks into the bushes. Oh, did the others see me do that? That's the only question. I think that's pretty smooth. Oh yeah, her stealth kills were so cool. Like she literally just did a backflip, stabbed him in the throat, and then kicked him in the face. Like as she flipped, that was pretty damn insane. I need to learn these skills for educational purposes only. Right, where are we going next? Where's our next spot that we can start killing from? I'd like to go straight for the alarm and deactivate it if I could, but I'll probably get seen doing that, so I need to be careful. Oh, I'm kind of risking it here. Like, well, when I say kind, I mean completely risk. Oh, that's not the alarm. Where's the alarm? I thought that was the alarm. Oh damn! We gotta be careful. Oh my god, where am I? What am I doing right now? Oh, this guy, please don't come over here. When he turns around, we can get... Oh, there's a lot of people here. I need to be really careful. I should not have come in. I've come in a bit too soon, I think. I think we might be okay, though. If we can get him, will he... Oh no, please don't come this way. That's not okay. That is not okay. Ooh. We are living life on the edge, guys.
Have a man down.
Oh god, I'm in the water. This is not good. Am I hidden? That's the important question. One of us died. That's pretty sad. Right, I'm hidden. Now, if I give a whistle, he should come over here, and I should take him out. Oh, I feel like I'm really nailing the stealth elements of this now. Against the people anyway, maybe not quite against the bigger monsters yet. I keep like trying to be sneaky against those, but I do keep getting spotted. But definitely with these bandit camps, I'm doing pretty well at like taking everyone out without getting spotted. I really want to get the alarm, that's the main thing, but I can't get to it right now. I did just try and go for it, to be fair. But there turned out to be a lot more people than I thought there was in this camp. Which was pretty scary when I got in the middle of it and was like, oh dear. This is the way, right, we're going to get him. Oh, I thought that was a person hanging from the rope. Gosh. There's definitely a guy up here somewhere because he was walking down, unless that was the guy that I just killed. Huh? Oh, destroyed watcher, that'd be good. If we can get a watcher lens. Oh, metal shards, I'll take it. So I think we should be able to sneak right up to that alarm now. Yeah, that's right, boy. And we'll take this. Oh, that was a lot of stuff. Okay, so... I know that was risky, but I think I can get away with it if I quickly leg it. I don't think anyone saw me, so that's the main thing, right? And we just took out another one. Yeah, that totally worked. And there's all my guys, like, up here, ready to go. Ah, there's one over there, so I'm going to go take him out. He seems to be on his own, so we can, like, pick him off without anyone else noticing, which will be good. Oh crap, it did not do it sneakily. Why didn't it do it sneakily, damn it? How did that not sneakily kill him? Come on. He hasn't even hit me back once. This is crazy. Oh, okay. That was the opposite of sneaky, but I think somehow... Oh, no, I have been spotted. Is there any... Yes, there's grass here. I can hide it. Or are my whole crew going to start going crazy now? Oh my god, how can he not see? Can you see just on the right of him, my whole team's there and he didn't even notice them. And now he's gonna die. Time to pay the piper. That was pretty funny, like just there, literally like just here, there's all my guys. And he just ran straight past every single one of them, didn't even notice they were there. What an idiot. Oh my god, we shall nickname him the That's worst right. bandit no ever way. Known. That's his new name.
I found nothing.
Oh, hello. Yeah, that's right, you found nothing, boy. No, no, don't run away, don't run away. Can I whistle him back over? Or is it too late? No, he's not coming, is he? Is he the only one left? He can't be the only one left already, surely. I'm so good, I'm such a pro. Can I just jump onto this? Yeah, okay, cool.
Pay attention, brothers!
Right. Where's the last guy? Oh my god, he's right there. He's dead. He is so dead. Oh yes! That's the last one, right? Yes! I did it! All three camps done! Whew! Okay, that was fun. I like these the little stealthy ones where you kill the people. Like, fighting humans seems much more fair to me than fighting these giant robots. But no, fighting the giant robots is pretty damn cool, let's be honest. I'm kind of scared at the moment, because I know they're like, I know we've only just started seeing some of the slightly bigger robots in the game, and I know, like, I've seen pictures of way bigger ones than what we've seen, right? So I know there's going to be some enemies at some point that are, like, completely insane, like, just huge enemies that are, like, super overpowered, and we're probably going to get whooped, but I guess, like, maybe by the time we get to that point, we'll have leveled up a bit more and we'll have some of the other perks. I think we're doing alright though. I think we're doing pretty good at the moment. If I do say so myself. Okay, right, that was good. That's done. Do we need to go and talk to someone, or can we go like straight to the... Go to the tallest tower, really? Is that my quest right now? Yeah, I guess so. Alright, cool. Let's do that then. Can I, like, climb up here? Man, this, look at this. This is just so... I want to get, like... That has to be a picture, right? Just there. Like, that has to be a picture. There's just no way that I can, like, miss that opportunity. I don't really want my character to be in it, to be honest. I don't want her in it. She's ruining my damn picture, man. Actually, no, that's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. Like, just there. That the moon looks awesome. Like, the moon almost looks like a real moon, like, looking at that. It's just insane. They've definitely, like, the polish in this game is probably, like, the... Because it's like they've kind of made an awesome, really impressive open world, like, RPG action type game anyway. Like, there have been games that have kind of, like, been this big before. There have been games that have, like... The gameplay-wise has played probably this fun before. This definitely, the combat's probably a bit better than a lot of the games I've played, just because there's so many different ways to approach it. But there have been other games that nail that as well, right? But this game kind of like nails all of that together, but plus puts like on a level of polish and detail and like impressive graphics that's just like I've not seen before, ever done, like all in one game. It's just like, it's definitely like the complete package in terms of delivering everything it should, you know? Like, there's nothing really that I'm like, oh, this is a bit crap, or, like, oh, they, you know, oh, this lets it down quite a lot. There's nothing really like that. I'm sure there are small little things that could be improved. There always will be in any game. But there's nothing that, like, really lets this game down, you know? Everything's pretty damn cool. Ooh, this is nice. Everything looks so nice. Right, I need to go this way. I need to stop getting distracted by beautiful scenery. Otherwise, this series will just end up being, like, a view simulator. It looks really eerie at night time around here. It's got like a graveyard type feel, right? With the fog and stuff. I'll take you, Mr. Plant. Am I going the right way? Should I kill this box? Oh, I missed. That was really embarrassing. Well, I guess based on that, the fox gets to live. I don't deserve to be able to kill the fox if I can't kill it in one hit. Right, the tallest tower. I wonder if there'll be a tool neck there.
Useful.
Whoa, this looks really creepy. I hear a boar. Did you hear the boar, like, grunting? Wait, we're getting close. We're getting close. I hope there's... Oh! God, that gave me a heart attack! I thought they were all enemies! I was like, excuse me! Right, let's see what she has to say about our awesome stealth kills. She's probably going to be like, yeah, you did okay, except for that first camp. Ooh, just jump on ahead.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Oh yeah, let's do this. I'm gonna be a hero. Oh, I know what's gonna happen here. I know that he's gonna come with me and he's gonna end up getting killed. Oh, I just know that's gonna happen. Please don't. Hopefully that won't happen. Hopefully I'm just being pessimistic. But before I go and do whatever he wants me to do, I'm gonna get all this loot because I just see all these symbols. Thank you, thank you. I don't know whether to be worried about that, actually. If there's loads of supplies, it normally means there's a really tough bit coming up, right? It's that sense of dread that games give you, like, oh, here's a save point and loads of random goodies like health and weapons and ammo. Yeah, just walk on through this corridor. Nothing bad's going to happen, we promise.
May our mother forgive us for what we're
right,
about
come
to
on,
do.
Let's go. Oh, am I meant to be following him? Great. Why does he get to lead the way? He's so slow, man. I should go and get all of this stuff, actually, while he's going to walk incredibly slowly, right? Probably, anyway. Oh, wow, look, these are old... I just jumped in a bin. I don't want to do that. These are, like, old trash cans. That is crazy. It's real bright right now, huh?
You
yes,
do have a
run,
plan,
please.
Right?
You followed me this far, even into the
Of
roots.
Course I got a plan. Who's this guy think he is?
I do, but... How would you know that
my plan is to wing it.
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Can I not? Is he gonna have to give me a boost? Ah. Yeah, he's gonna give me a boost. Okay, I'm gonna give him a boost. It'd be funny if he just left me now. Oh, he is. Oh, no, he's not.
Take my hand.
I was going to say, if he just walks off and was like, yeah, I'm doing this on my own. Search the metal ring for a view of the blaze. I should read the quest, because I didn't really know exactly what our plan was. She just said there's a weakness. Search the metal ring for a view of the blaze. Aloy, Son, and Rebel have discovered the curse. Yeah. Time to wipe them out. So I guess I'm going to have to blow something up.
Take the one on
is it? Oh, is that their like big stockpile of blaze powder or whatever? Wait, should I be taking out these guys as we go, or not? Like, I don't know if I should be. I don't think I should, right? I'm just meant to be trying to find. There's no way I can make that jump. Oh, is there? Oh, that was close.
Something up there.
Nope, nothing up here. I need to get back up. I need to get back up there. Damn it. I think I've ruined it. Did he get seen? That stupid idiot.
You're finished.
Can I silent strike the other one? Yeah, oh my god, that's cool. He's fighting them and I can silent strike them without them seeing me. That worked out actually pretty well. We might be able to not only blow a hole for our team to get in here, we might be able to actually kill everyone in here before they even get here. That'd be pretty damn funny. Oh, we need to get back up there, man. I don't know why I'm telling him like he's going to listen to me. I do that all the time. I do it to you guys as well. I'll be like, oh, I wonder where should I go now, guys? And then I'm like, of course, you're not going to be able to answer me, man. I get too into it, man. Right, give me this. Thank you very much. Yes. So... Oh man, it's so, the lighting in here is like crazy. It's making it hard to see what I'm doing. Where's he gone now? Did he go up there? Okay, cool. Right. Let's try not to fall down again. I take the one that. Whoa, wait for me, man. Wait for me. Ugh.
Not sure what that was.
Did he take the one on the right? He better have taken the one on the right, otherwise I'll kill him. Ooh, I just got a supply box. Oh, hold on. He didn't take the one on the right. What an idiot. God, this guy's useless. He was like, you take the one on the left, so I did, and he just didn't take the one on the right. Thanks, buddy. He's gonna get me killed. I don't know about the other way around. Right, let's go. Let's see what he says now. Since when is he, like, leading me? Surely I should be the one, like, in charge. I've just taken out 3 bandit camps almost single-handedly.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, girl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors.
Oh no, not one of those corruptors is terrible. There's 3 of them there.
Can't hit it from here though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Big man.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
No pressure.
So
I need to get to this little box over here, right? Yeah, she's right. I've got to do this with the utmost stealth. I should actually try and take out a few people along the way, though. I'm pretty sure that would be a good plan. Why can't I take this guy out right now? Huh. That's annoying. Why is it not giving me the option to stealth kill this guy? Oh, there we go. God, how close do I have to get? Okay, that's one person down, stealthily. I really don't want to pick a fight with that guy, that's for sure. Oh my god, when the battle actually ends up happening in here, it's going to be insane. Because there's so many big things in here. There's 3 corruptors, there's bellow bags, there's loads of watchers. I don't know what else is in here. There's probably more stuff than that, right? Let's whistle him over into these bushes so I can take him out. Maybe there is, maybe there isn't. Ooh. Yeah, there's one less people here now. Right, let's go get this. Thank you. At least we're stocking up on our supplies, that's for sure. Right, we need to get over there, right? So where's the best way to... I'm going to blow up that canister thing. Because that guy's right next to it. And I don't think we'll get seen doing it, so it should be fine. Nice. Oh, wow, that alerted every single person in the camp. No, I should wait until they're not looking for me anymore before I do that, because if I do get spotted here, I'm going to be so dead. What is that thing in the water? The hell is that? That's a bit scary. I don't know if I want to go in that water. Whew, oh, this is going to be so intense when the actual battle starts in here. If we do have to fight all 3 of those corruptors at once and all of this other stuff, it's going to be really tough. Come on, stop. Stop looking for me. Right, when that guy's back near the barrel, that's when we need to get them. Did that kill him? Yes, that killed him. Oh, that dinosaur thing, the watcher might have seen me. He was looking right at me. Oh, that was scary. No, I think we're okay. I think we're doing alright. We've killed a few people when we haven't been seen. So that's my goal. My goal is to try and, like, slowly work through here. Anything we can kill along the way, definitely want to kill. So this watcher's going to come over here, so we should definitely be able to kill him. I'm not going to try and kill the bellow bag, because that would just be suicide right now. There's no way I could kill that without anybody seeing me, right? Ooh. Yeah, you better walk away. I don't want any of that. Oh, is he coming up here? That's good. We should be able to kill him. Whistle, whistle. We need him to come up here. We need him to come up here. Did I just push my luck a bit too far then? Has he seen me now? That's him down. And there's another boyo coming up there. Oh my god, that bellow back is like... you can tell he's getting anxious. He's like, he keeps seeing people die, but he can't see what's going on. Yeah, that's right. Nothing to see here, boy. Right, where do I want to go next? Getting past this bellow back is going to be pretty tough. I feel like maybe we have to go under this little bridge. That might be the only way we can do it. Yes, I think that's okay. I think that's okay.
Sun's making a show of it.
Anywhere I can hide right here. I'm not seeing anywhere that I can hide, which is quite scary, I'll be honest.
I just need to get an angle on that place and shoot it.
Where's the blaze that I need to shoot? And what have I got myself into? Am I in a bad place right now? Okay, there's somewhere to hide while we regroup and get our thoughts together. Wait, where's the place we got? There. No? I don't see it. I don't actually see what we're meant to be hitting. Is that it just there? Huh. I can get around here probably, right? Any more explosive barrels we can make use of around here? That'd be quite fun. Yeah, that watcher's going to walk straight into that barrel there. I can't zoom in. There we go. Oh, that should have killed a watcher and a person. Yes, that was nice. That was nice. I'm really worried about this huge bellow bag, though. I'm doing pretty good. I'm taking out quite a few of them here without getting spotted, which is not as easy as it sounds. While they're distracted that way, I think I can probably make a break for it up here. Yes, that worked. I wonder what's in there.
Dead, huh. But not long. Watch out.
Ooh, there's a lot of them here. Wait, hold on. Where's the bit that I'm meant to be going for? Oh, 31 meters in that direction. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. Come over here, boy. I don't want to whistle because there's too many of them here right now and I'll probably get spotted. There is another explosive canister over there that I can make use of, though. And over there. Ah, that might be a good way to draw them over there, to be honest. Oh god, this guy's gonna walk straight into me and I'm gonna kill him. Stay hidden, stay hidden. Yeah.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
Ooh, leveled up, that's good. Come on, here boy. Come over into the bushes. That's it, whistle him in. Bam. Yes, look at us go, we're taking out so many right now, this is awesome. Right, let's get this. Imagine if I did take out everybody before I even let my, like, my little, club of people in. They'd just all come charging in, like, ah! And then there's, like, oh, right, there's nobody left. Me just sitting there in the middle, all smug, like, yep, I did it. I killed all of them. Oh, is that, are these corruptors turned on? That is absolutely terrifying. I do not want to fight them. I think there's going to be a way that I can take them out, the corruptors, before they actually...
I should be able to hit the place from here.
Boom! Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, did that get the corruptors as well? Oh yes, I am such a pro. That was awesome.
You down.
I'm going for the big boy. I'm going to let them deal with the little guys. Let's go for this. Oh no, I died! I wasn't looking at my health! Oh, such an idiot! I was so concentrating on trying to get the wires in, I forgot to pay attention to my health. I could have easily used a health potion, but I didn't even notice. Oh, damn it. Oh, well, we were never going to do that in the first go of that big battle there. It's fine. Whew! Alright, I think we'll probably call it an episode there, guys. So if you want to see how we get through this awesome battle and see what happens after that, and hopefully see that the Corruptors don't come to life, but if they do, this is going to be one hell of a fight. But yeah, as always, guys, hope you enjoyed the series. If you are, make sure you show some support. Leave a like, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already. And I will catch you in the next one for some more Horizon Zero Dawn. Take care, guys, and peace.